Welcome back to SnowRunner Hard Mode with TrueScore Gaming. This is episode 27 of the series, and today we are going to complete all of the tasks on the Rift map located in the Taymyr region. More after this. Rift is the fourth map located in the Taymyr region and was added to the game back in June of 2020. The name refers to the large rift that is found in the middle of the map. The north of the map is divided by a fast-flowing river, there's a marsh to the east, and the south and west of the map are mostly covered in thick forest. There's a contract called Pathfinder that will bring you to the map located north of the quarry on the quarry map in Taymyr. We are going to complete this map in almost a counterclockwise fashion, beginning with the scout task called Unexpected Guests. We'll be using the Azov 64131 and the TUS 420 for this map. After a few easy tasks, we will work on unlocking another TUS 420, which will speed up completion of the tasks that require vehicle restoration, as you need to tow several vehicles to the single service trailer and hub on the map. The service trailer has just enough repair points to complete all of these tasks, but be careful not to use it to repair your own vehicles until after all tasks have been completed. Otherwise, you risk having to drive all the way back to the Drowned Lands to refill on repair points. This first chapter of the video is the gameplay footage for the task Unexpected Guests. This task just requires a drive over to the suspicious camp located in the marsh near the gateway to the quarry. Enjoy the clip, and remember, you can always skip ahead to other chapters to view all of the tasks on the Rift map. It's a good idea to tow the scout fuel trailer over to the main road after completing Unexpected Guests. You can use it to refuel for free instead of having to pay for fuel at the gas station. The next task on our list is In with the New. This task requires the delivery of 4 loads of cement to the nearby houses on the eastern side of the map. We have a sideboard bed on the Azov 64131 and decided just to autoload the cargo instead of using the crane because the task pays pretty well and covers the costs. But if you want to save $600 of your hard-earned money, bring a crane. We'll be splitting the task up into 2 trips using a route that takes us along the shoreline of the river for both trips. Enjoy the clip as we complete In with the New. Now is a good time to head over towards the service repair trailer on the map, which is conveniently located near the task for Pacifist, which will unlock another 2s 420 to add to your fleet. As you can see, I have already towed the scout fuel trailer we found after completing unexpected guests so that we can use it to repair and refuel the 2s 420. There are two stages to this task. One just requires a short tow to the safer area at the nearby house, which is easily handled with the 2s 420. From here, you'll need 368 repair points and 241 liters of fuel. Enjoy the clip. The next task is lost and found. For this, you'll need to tow a curtainside trailer over to the Lakeside Depot, which is located on the eastern side of the map, right next to another task called Finders Keepers. Finders Keepers will require restoration of a drowned truck, so we decided to convoy over there with the Azov 64131 and the service trailer attached while winching the curtainside trailer behind. Enjoy the clip. Once you complete Lost and Found, the truck you need to repair for Finders Keepers is right next to it. Repair the truck, and I just refueled it using the Azov 64131 to complete this task. One of the contracts that brings you into this map is next. It's called Pathfinder, and you'll just need to drive over to the Northern Road to complete this one. Enjoy the clip. The next two tasks require restoration of a couple vehicles, and since I have two TUS 420 scout vehicles, I decided to split the tasks up between the two of them. First, we'll complete the Great Nomad, which will require towing a con loaf down to the service hub and using the service trailer to repair it. Enjoy the clip! Now we will do the same thing with the other Twos 420 on the other side of the map for the Task Ol Faithful. I did some additional prep work by driving the Azoth over to the fuel station and taking the fuel trailer with me that we'll need for the next task. As long as you have not used any additional repair points to repair your own vehicles while completing all of the previous tasks, you should have just enough to complete this one. Enjoy the clip! The final task on the Rift map is covered on all fronts. For this, we will tow a fuel trailer up the hill in the middle of the map to unlock another fuel station. I hope you enjoyed this episode of SnowRunner Hard Mode. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so that you never miss a video. Keep watching until the end, as that really helps support this channel. I'll be back with more Hard Mode videos. See you soon.